major security risks.
Yeah.
But we still have a long way to go before we have. The deal with Amazon this week, part of our discussion was they just announced hiring guidelines for Amazon corporate employees who include convicted felons for the first time. So convicted felons can now get jobs at companies.